On February 23rd, I released my brand new book, House Music, Prompts for the Worship Songwriter. I wrote this book for two reasons. First, I believe in writing songs for the church. I believe your church, your house, has a unique voice, and I believe God wants to hear it. Listen, there is music all throughout the scriptures. Right, we see Moses and Miriam in Exodus 15 singing a song declaring their faith in an all-powerful God. We find the Psalms right in the middle of the Bible. There's 150 songs. After Mary finds out she's pregnant with Jesus, she sings. Jesus himself sings a hymn just before he's arrested and tried and eventually crucified. God must like music. The second reason is songwriting is my favorite tool for studying the Bible. It forces me into the shoes of the disciples, King David, and even Jesus. It allows me to explore their thoughts and feelings and surroundings. It challenges me to write better stories. It grows my understanding of the Word. House Music contains over 100 prompts for the worship songwriter. It'll allow you to write more songs for your church, to amplify the praises of your people, and grow in your knowledge of God, all while sharpening your craft. Mark your calendar for February 23rd when House Music releases.